Love y'all. I'm sending my love from Arkansas to Texas. Thank y'all. Wish y'all could be here.
One of the things that we know about life is that it is always changing. Sometimes you're up, sometimes you're down. Sometimes things go real well, and sometimes they don't. Now that's that thing called life. And when we begin to understand and know that, accepting that reality that we will never ever have things just on an even keel all the time, that you're gonna have some ups and you're gonna have some downs. But during those down moments, that's where the growth takes place. That's where the work is. Anybody can feel good when they have their health, their bills are paid, they have happy relationships. Anybody could be positive then. Anybody can have a larger vision then. Anybody can have faith under those kinds of circumstances. See, but the real challenge of growth, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, comes when you get knocked down.
Sweetest thing of all time, Legacy, 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 legacy. Black excellence, baby, you gonna let them see. Legacy, 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 legacy. Black excellency, baby, let them see.